Yes, I've already covered Hunt Showdown here on the channel, but since the maximum performance optimization available in my PC video game optimization solution has been reworked, the optimization guide video must be reworked as well. So here is an updated maximum performance optimization guide video for Hunt Showdown that will show you how to maximize the FPS numbers and performance in a few clicks of a mouse. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Hunt Showdown from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. If the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
You're gonna encounter traps like that from time to time. Patch up so you don't bleed out. I gave you that first aid kit for a reason. If it's used up, there's a health station right there. Now, if you want to make good money, you're gonna need to find a target. Remember that shot? It made you special, and it'll help you see beyond human limits. It gave you something called dark sight. Feels like an itch behind the eyes. Focus on that feeling to enter the site and look for a blue glow. The light'll lead you to your first clue.